A uniform rod of length 1 meter is bent at its midpoint to make 90 degree angle. Calculate the distance of the center of mass from the center of the rod. Here uniform metal rod is taken, 1 meter long rod, and is bent at the midpoint so that the angle between the two sides is 90 degree. So what is the distance of the center of mass from the center of the rod? So imagine a uniform metal rod. Say this is a uniform rod. It is bent at the midpoint. See, if I say this as the midpoint, now this side is rotated like this, so that the new rod is now, this is the new rod. Question is, what is the position of the center of mass from this center? Now if I take the center of mass distance, if I imagine total rod is L, the center of mass of this part, this is L by 2, so this is L by 4. Similarly, this part, it is L by 4. So I can imagine I have two particles. Let us say the mass of this particle is M and also this particle is M, and they are at the ends of these two lines. The center of mass will be exactly the center of this line. Here the center of mass of these two particles must exist. So in order to find the center of mass, let us complete the square. So now I have a square like this. This side is L by 4, this side is L by 4. So I need this distance. This is my center of mass distance from this point. So these two are same. Now what is the value of this one? So if I call this as A, B, C and D, from the figure AC is nothing but root of L by 4 square plus L by 4 square, because this ADC is a right angle triangle, this is L by 4, this is L by 4, the diagonal is nothing but root 2 into L by 4 or L by 2 root 2. Now DB, let us say this is O. OD is nothing but half of the diagonal. So OD is equal to AC by 2, that means L by 4 root 2. So from D, D is, this point is D, and this is our O. D2O distance, it is X, X is nothing but L by 4 root 2. Here L is given as 1 meter long. So if I take it in centimeters, this becomes 100 by 4 root 2, or 25 by root 2. 25 I can write as 12.5 root 2 centimeters. So it is 12.5 into root 2, 1.414. So if I simplify it, this becomes 17.7 centimeters nearly. So when a metal rod, uniform metal rod, is bent at the center so that the two sides are perpendicular, then the center of mass distance from the center is now equal to 17.7 centimeters.